Before we begin, welcome. I am renowned meditation guru Jordan Zeh, J-O-R-D-A-N-Z-E-H. Visit me anytime on my social media at Jordan Zeh, Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. That's J-O-R-D-A-N-Z-E-H. Now let's begin. You to get in a nice, comfortable position. You can either lie down or you can sit in a nice chair. Just make sure it's comfortable. Relax. I want you to count to 27 fast as you can. You should be done. Relax. Now I want you to take your fingers and hold them up in the air. Hold your arm up in the air. Left arm. Not your right arm. Wiggle your fingers. Like a penny in the piano. Like a fake piano. Now you want to play the piano with both hands. So use your other arm. Act like you're playing the piano. Fast. Now slow. Now fast again. Now slow. Good. Relax. Now I want you to take your arm, your left arm, and place your hand on your right shoulder. Squeeze it 3 times. Here we go. Squeeze 1. Squeeze 2. Squeeze 3. Good. Relax. Now, you should be really, really comfortable and relaxed. So I want you to stand up quickly. Really fast. Let the blood flow. Sit back down quickly. Or lay down quickly. Good. You should be really relaxed. Now, I want you to take your left leg. Stick it up in the air. Stick it up in the air. Twirl it. 3 times. Twirl 1. Twirl 2. Now I want you to take out your tongue. Push your tongue all the way out of your mouth. I want you to twirl it. Twirl your tongue 3 times in a circular motion. Twirl 1. Twirl 2. Twirl 3. Good. Relax. Now I want you to take your you to squeeze your cheeks. Squeeze both of them 3 times. Butt cheek squeeze 1. Butt cheek squeeze 2. Butt cheek squeeze 3. Good. Relax. Now make sure your eyes are closed. And I want you to think about moths all upon your lamp. Focus on the moths in the lamp. Clear it. You should be drifting off asleep. A comfortable state, but still conscious. But almost falling asleep. If you do, that's fine. There's just 4 more hours of this. Good. Concentrate on that lamp. Moths are flying around it, making a beautiful sound. Being beautiful, like they are. You're enjoying watching the moths in the lamp. You're totally relaxed now. Now I want you to take your pinky toe and wiggle just your pinky toe. Wiggle it. Wiggle more. Good. Now take your big toe and your big toe only. Wiggle it. Wiggle it more. Now the other foot. Pinky toe. Wiggle. Wiggle more. Good. Big toe. Wiggle it. Wiggle it more. Good. Now, I want to try to help you lose weight, attain those goals, listening to this meditation, life coach, guide. I want you to take your index finger and I want you to stick it down your throat and barf. I want you to take your index finger and stick it down your throat and barf in the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Barf. Good. You just got rid of all your food. Everything that you ate today is now gone. You can eat more if you want. Listen to this guiding meditation and continue to lose weight. Do that. Boner. Wet. Boner. Wet. Good. All right, now stop. Now, when I count to 137, I want you to open your eyes. If you don't have them open, close them.
101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118.
What did I do? 120. Fuck it. Open up your eyes now. Thank you. Good. Again, at Jordan Zeh, J-O-R-D-A-N-Z-E-H. Thank you. I want to let you know that I'm full of shit. I hope I have wasted 5 or 10 minutes of your time doing absolutely nothing that makes any kind of sense whatsoever. But then that's the reason that this meditation works so well. It's because actually I do give a shit. And I do know what I'm doing. So I just tricked your brain into believing now that everything you've done is for a reason. Because reason has purpose. And purpose is Zen. I look forward to talking to you during the next meditation series. Until then, you can visit me, ask me any question you want to on all social media at Jordan Zeh. That's J-O-R-D-A-N-Z-E-H. J-O-R-D-A-N-Z-E-H. On Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, at Jordan Zeh, J-O-R-D-A-N-Z-E-H. Oh, I almost forgot an important thing. We end the meditation with our eyes open. Stand up. Extend both of your arms. Now I want you to think of Christmas trees. I want you to think Christmas trees, and I want you to think about tinsel and how nice it would be if you were naked, which if you are, that's fine. If you're not, go ahead and get naked. Go grab your Christmas tree decorations and decor. Pull out the tinsel. And then slowly take the tinsel string and just tickle yourself. Cross your forehead, chest, down near your nether regions. Legs and your feet. And then back up again. All the way up back to your head, then back down to your nether regions, your groin area, then back down to your legs and to your feet, back up again. Tinsel. Tinsel. Tinsel! You to get really drunk, get really hammered, go pour yourself a drink, and I want you to continue drinking until you feel drunk, and then I want you to pass out. But before you pass out, I want you to get drunk first. I'll wait.